You are about to listen to iPhone 13 Pro Max Photography User Guide, the simple Apple smartphone camera user's manual for taking stunning photos with the iPhone 13 Pro Max. Written by Wendy Hills. Copyright 2021, Wendy Hills. Narrated by Ian A. Miller. And published by Tech Time. Introduction. Modern photography is related to our technical equipment and art, so good cameras are unique devices in our daily lives. You don't have to go for an expensive DSLR or portable device to take great photos. If your smartphone has a built-in camera, you may already have the only camera you need in your pocket. The iPhone is an amazingly reliable camera with built-in apps that let you capture, manage, and sync your photos. If you have an iPhone or iPod Touch, you've probably used it for photography in the past, but you can use your device for much longer if you want to give it a try. There's a lot more on the device if you're going to try it out. This book will explain why you can use an iPhone for such tasks, and some basics and advanced features of iPhone photography. The iPhone 13 is pretty much everything you want on your phone. This flagship has a 120Hz refresh rate, the fastest performance on any phone, and genuinely incredible battery life. But it's the cameras on the iPhone 13 that makes this phone the best I've tried on a phone so far. You can shoot movies in cinematic mode with eye-catching bokeh, choose your shooting styles, and shoot very close-ups with the new macro feature that takes advantage of the ultra-wide-angle camera. The iPhone 13's camera is more visible this time around with larger sensors, and the overall design is heavier than the iPhone 12 Pro Max. But I love that the notch is smaller on the 6.7-inch screen. Take a look at the iPhone 13 Pro if you want the same features in a smaller and slightly cheaper phone. With new lenses and sensors in the three rear cameras optimized for smooth iOS 15 and a new video signal processor, ISP, on the A15 Bionic for improved noise reduction and tone mapping, the iPhone 13 Pro has a better camera system than any of the previous iPhones. This new wide-angle camera features a larger 1.9 mm sensor, the largest ever on an iPhone for reduced noise and faster shutter speeds required in all lighting conditions, resulting in even more detailed photos. Along with a wider f1.5 aperture, the wide camera on the iPhone 13 Pro and the iPhone 13 Pro Max provides a significant improvement in low-light conditions, up to 2x2 from the iPhone 12 Pro and almost 1.5 from the iPhone 12 Pro Max. Sensor Shift Optical Image Stabilization, OIS, is available on both models. It stabilizes the sensor instead of the lens, so video images are smooth and stable, even when the user isn't. The new ultra-wide-angle camera has a much larger f1.8 aperture and a new AF system that delivers 92% improvement in low-light conditions and provides brighter and clearer images. New lens designs, the first ultra-wide-angle AF feature on an iPhone and advanced software unlock system are something you've never seen before. Users can now shoot sharp and stunning images in which objects appear larger than they actually are, magnified subjects with a minimum focusing distance of 2 cm. Macro extends to video, including slow motion and time-lapse photography. The iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max also feature a new 77mm telephoto lens, allowing users to zoom in on subjects while shooting video and capture even more classical portrait shots with a 3x optical zoom, giving the camera a complete 6x optical zoom range. Anyway, if you take photos with your smartphone, you will probably want to share them at some point. Join a photo sharing community like Flickr or Instagram and get ready to reap the benefits. Connect with friends and other photographers, get valuable feedback, and get inspired. There are even stories of people gaining new clients, lucrative endorsements, and fulfilling careers through their involvement in these communities. So it's essential to take the image ideally. However, each chapter of this book reveals the secrets that professionals use every day to get the perfect images, no matter the complexity of the subject. This book will help you look professional in everything you want to do with your iPhone camera, from product photography for your business to family gatherings. So, shoot like a pro. About this book. This book will serve as a user guide to help anyone who has bought or wants to buy an iPhone 13 Pro phone series. You will learn all about how to use your newly purchased iPhone 13 Pro to take great photos and get the most out of your iPhone, whether for social, family, or professional life. Whether you're a newbie or pro in photography, you have to learn the basic and advanced features of your favorite iPhone camera. Also, this book will be helpful for a vlogger or Instagram user to upload all the perfect images and increase followers. So, explore the book today. Chapter 1. Introduction to iPhone 13. The iPhone 13 is a trusted brand and the best smartphone on the market today. In September 2021, Apple officially announced its 4 new models, but this time with a further enhanced and improved processor. iPhone 2021 models are the iPhone 13 mini, iPhone 13, 13 Pro, and 13 Pro Max. We've got everything you need to think about new phones, including essential pricing details and delivery dates. Features include the stunning new A15 Bionic chipset, multiple camera reviews with great sound, improved battery life and display. Anyway, the latest chip and processor of this smartphone takes photography to the next level, using cameras with new sensors and an extensive f1.8 aperture, smaller notch, and 15x digital zoom. The iPhone 13 Pro and Pro Max will instantly become a selective cult for those who love photography to get the best moments of their camera. It has a camera with 3 focus points. The 3rd focus point allows you to zoom. The ProRes is a revolutionary feature of the iPhone 13. This 2007's technology improves the video quality and is sometimes a favorite of filmmakers. This feature enables you to shoot videos in the darkness and capture images from a long range. In addition, there are other camera programming functions, such as the cinematography function, which allows you to switch focus between subjects while shooting video continuously or after recording. Size. The dimensions of the iPhone 13 is 2.82 inches by 5.78 inches. The iPhone 13 is slightly thicker as compared to the iPhone 12 at 7.65 millimeters thick. The iPhone 13 is also a little heavier than the previous models of the iPhone and now weighs 174 grams. On the other hand, the iPhone 13 mini has a dimension of 2.53 inches by 5.18 inches, having the same thickness as other 13 series iPhones. The minimum weighs 141 grams. Further, if we talk about Pro Max, It is on the heavier and bigger size, with the 168mm length and 78.1mm width. Display. The iPhone 13 has a flat bezel and ceramic glass shield, which we saw in the iPhone 12 series. It is also IP68 water and dirt resistance, 6 meters deep for 30 minutes. There are 5 new color shades: pink, blue, midnight, starlight, and product red. The design is very similar to the iPhone 12 series, so you probably know what you're getting if you own one of these phones. Apple claims it is 20% more tolerable, so there is more screen space. The iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max are available in graphite, gold, silver, or sierra blue. This latest shade is the newest and arguably the brightest shade we've ever seen on an iPhone Pro. Still, the overall design and construction are the same as the iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max. Backed by the full ceramic shield warranty screen and protection from water from a depth of 6 meters. But there are some changes, including new hardened steel blocks around the edge of the phone. However, the most noticeable visual change is the updated rating, which is now 20% more. Measuring 146.7 by 71.5 by 7.65mm for the iPhone 13 Pro and 160.8 by 78.1 by 7.65mm for the iPhone 13 Pro Max. These phones are also slightly thicker than their 7.4mm prototypes, but are at least comparable in size. The iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 mini are slightly thicker than last year's models at 7.65mm, and they differ by 7.4mm from their predecessors. In terms of the showcase, the iPhone 13 has a 6.1-inch 1170 by 2532 screen. While being smaller, the regular iPhone 13 has a 5.4-inch 1080 by 2340 screen. Both are Super Retina XDR programs that take advantage of the custom Apple's OLED innovation. You have the option to use the add-ons you bought last year for the iPhone 12, while Apple also introduced some new gadgets. The iPhone 13 mini, iPhone 13, iPhone 13 Pro, and iPhone 13 Pro Max are generally the newest and latest Apple devices from Apple. They all have an IP68 rating, work with a great rugged case, and then offer a camera for some high-end setups. The bottom line is that it comes with a minimal 5.4-inch screen, but it also runs iOS 14 and is powered by Apple's A15 Bionic chipset. Specs. The iPhone 13 series all come with Apple's A15 Bionic chipset inside, which Apple claims to have up to 50% quicker CPU and 30% quicker GPU than the competition. It additionally incorporates another 16-center neural engine that is equipped with 15.8 trillion activities consistently. These smartphones are 5G supported, similar to the iPhone 12 series. You'll have the alternative of 128GB, 256GB, or 512GB of capacity in the iPhone 13 pair. Apple has, at long last, disposed of its 64GB choice for its leader iPhones, and that implies more capacity in the least expensive variation. The iPhone 13 Pro and iPhone 13 Pro Max both utilize Apple's new A15 Bionic chipset.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.